effective boxing style. Look for him to throw a huge number of strikes while this fight is on the feet.
All right, let me turn my phone up. And I can hear you through the beat.
Nate Diaz enters the octagon, set to defend the UFC welterweight.
Y'all about to watch cheating Matt Brown, y'all. Cheating Matt Brown, his cheating ass. That nigga so sick.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the
cheating Matt Brown.
And the referee in charge of the octagon, Mario Yamasaki. And now, this is the moment UFC fans have been waiting for. Live from Madison Square Garden in New York City, it's time! 5 rounds for the undisputed UFC welterweight championship of the world. Introducing first, the challenger, fighting out of the blue corner.
I'm letting y'all know right now.
Jiu-jitsu fighter, holding a professional record of.
If I lose, I'm getting my older brother.
12 losses. He stands 6 feet tall, weighing in at 170 pounds. Fighting for Columbus, Ohio, USA, Matt Brown. And now, introducing the champion, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a jiu-jitsu fighter, holding a professional record of 18 wins, 10 losses, standing 6 feet tall, weighing in at 170 pounds, fighting Stockton, California, USA,
yeah, boy.
Presenting the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC welterweight champion of the world, Nate Diaz.
Let's go, man. You know what I'm saying? Thank you, guys. You know what I'm saying? This dude is bigger than Nate.
They touch. Nate Diaz.
First round, you ready?
Matt Brown. And here we go.
Nah, fuck them hands, cuz. Fuck them hands, cuz.
Connects with the left. He's able to block the punch. Oh, he lands the roundhouse to the body. Oh, he takes him with that straight.
What's up, baby? Let's go, baby.
Nice inside leg kick. Nate with the lead left. That hook is blocked. Oh, man, that leg kick did some damage.
A double jab right there, you know what I'm saying?
Kick to the body, and he looks for the take.
Get out of here with that.
He throws the right and misses.
Come on, with all that backing up. Come on, baby.
And lands a good shot. Oh, combination.
Get out of here. One shot, and my body hurt. Oh, and then what? What you talking about?
He connects with the Superman.
Weak-ass Superman punch. That's weak. Yeah, fuck out of here.
Brown with a solid leg kick.
He weak.
He connects with the jab. Beautiful body kick. Tagged him.
Yeah. What's up, baby? What's up, baby? Come on. What's up, baby?
And again. Joey can't connect.
I just kicked you in the...
Just over three now.
There it is.
Huge connection with that straight. Joe, that's a good leg kick by Diaz.
Wow, what a back and forth exchange.
He connects with the straight.
What a brawl. These guys are going.
Ah, damn.
There it is.
That's That's kind of legit. Come on, Nate. Get up, Nate.
Big shot. He's got his feet on the hip. Pushes him off.
Oh, my kick didn't land? Oh, okay. Okay. It didn't land. Okay.
The kick to the body blocked by Brown. He connects with the kick.
Okay,
he's down.
Okay, that's it.
Powerful leg kick.
Let's go, baby. Let's go, baby.
Lands a hard kick.
Oh, do the same exact kick I do. Get the fuck out of here.
He tries to set up the head kick. Big Superman punch. That's a nice combination to the head.
Let's go, baby.
He got caught, Mike.
Oh, you caught me.
Big shot.
I caught you back. Let's go.
Nice head kick.
And somehow, even though you out kicking and punching me, I'm using more energy. Okay. Keep Matt Brown.
Looking for that left. Yeah. Changing stances.
Let's go, DS. Get out of here with that, baby.
Oh.
Fuck out of here.
Brown with a nice straight. Good kick. Nice kicks by DS. Quick jab connects. Good right left.
Let's go. Let's go, baby. What's up?
He connects with the straight.
Come on, didn't even touch me. Let's go. What's up?
Another strike to the head by Diaz.
Yeah, better back up, baby. What's up?
He connects with the straight.
Let's go, baby. Fucking you up.
Big roundhouse kick. Good kick. Ah, oh, that's a big hook. Brown with a good combination.
Y'all are lying, bro. None of them out here shit hit the city.
Let's
one.
Go. Good straight punch. Look at this.
Come on. I'm messing you up.
The straight connects. Diaz gets caught with a kick. Going for the takedown here.
Oh, my kick. Oh, come on. Mop me with the Superman punch.
Beautiful, beautiful. Keep that pressure. Oh, nice.
Come on, but that didn't mop him. That nice little three-piece didn't mop him. The fuck off me.
They break the clinch.
Back up. I ain't even gonna do it.
And the round comes to an end.
Look at my body so messed up. And my face supposedly messed up. But yeah, he got all these mouses on him. There's a little mouse under that eye right there.
Let's take a look at some of the action from that round. And here's a nice punch that lands clean. And here's another punch that sneaks through.
But I kicked him, though.
And here's another perfectly placed punch.
So three Superman punches.
Excellent.
Those are the highlights. Look at this face.
This is round two.
Come on, baby. What's up? Matt Brown striking was outstanding?
High number of significant strikes in that round.
What?
It's a good block, and he counters with the left hook.
You give him three Superman punches, and they say his striking is outstanding. Get out of here. It's wild, man.
That roundhouse connected with the midsection.
Wow. Okay.
Come on, bud. Let's get those hands. He connects with the jab.
They are exchanging here, Mike.
Here we see the number of significant strikes landed. Matt Brown's done an outstanding job.
Nice shot.
They clinch.
Get the fuck out of here. What is this? Get off of me.
Joey's looking for some control here. He's got double underhooks.
Yes, get him the fuck off of you, nigga. What is that?
Advances to take the back.
Very bro.
And there's a takedown attempt.
Fuck out of here.
Strong jab by Diaz.
Let's go. I got better hands than you.
Nice defense. He blocked that.
good punch.
Man, he hurt. Oh, here we go. He's gonna win a round based off of Superman punches.
Oh, nice body kick.
Nate Diaz is really starting to show signs of fatigue.
What?
We gotta try to turn this fight around. But I don't know how much he has left.
He was stunned very badly earlier in this round, and it seems to have taken a toll on him.
Diaz with a solid jab. Just over three now. Solid left by Diaz.
Come on, do some.
Very nice leg kick.
Fuck out of here. Takedown.
Brown with a solid kick.
That's the kick I want to do.
Good counter with the straight left.
Bitch. Oh, big shot from the top. Oh, come on, come on. Why am I punching so slow? Oh, this is weak. Get up, Nate. Let him get up.
Hard hook.
Oh. Bitch. Cheating Matt Brown, you bitch. Let's go, baby. You lucky, because I'm about to get my older brother on your bitch ass.
And as we can see here in the replay, it was
macho bitch ass.
That ended this fight.
Bow! Mow!
From a different angle.
Mow! Mow!
Left as it shuts the lights out. Check it out here. And he's out.
Let's go, bitch.
Bruce Buffett with the official decision.
Let's go, baby. Let's go.
At 2 minutes, 43 seconds of round number two. Declaring the winner by knockout. And still, the
Nate Diaz, baby.
UFC welterweight champion of the world, Nate Diaz.
Nate Diaz remains the UFC welterweight champion.
All right. But just to prove my point that he's still cheating Matt Brown, we about to run this back. Because this is the dumb shit I did last time. I did a rematch, and I shouldn't have. And all of a sudden, Matt Brown started whooping my ass, and I can never whoop him again.
Matt Brown, set to enter the
so we're going
to
act like this the future. Matt Brown pissed off that he got his ass whooped. And this is Matt Brown versus Diaz 2.
This guy has outstanding takedown defense. His sprawl, his timing, and his ability to get up are amongst the best in the world.
Let's go. I'm about to flow.
Alright,
I'm about to skip all this, y'all. Let's get right to it. Oh, I said the tail of the tape. My bad. Nah, fuck your handshake, cuz.
White trunks for
Nate Diaz, baby.
Great trunks for the
chill, baby.
Boom, right on the button.
He's got a beautiful leg kick.
Let's go.
Nate with a straight that scores.
That's all right. That didn't even hurt. Let's go, baby.
Tags him.
Let's go, baby.
And he eats a kick.
All right, let me calm down. Oh! But I ate it.
Straight punch.
Didn't even hurt me. I ate it. Nom.
Every shot he throws, he's looking to KO you.
Right hand connects.
Yeah, but he don't. What the fuck was that?
He's got heavy leg kicks. And a good jab.
Keep those hands high. Nice. There we go. Keep moving.
he loves that left high kick, Mike.
Strong kicks by Brown. He scores with the jab. The huge head kick is blocked.
Keep pushing forward.
He misses on the big roundhouse kick. Nate with some solid kicks.
Let's go, baby. What's up?
Knee to the midsection. Nate with a good jab.
Nice leg kick.
Somebody already bleeding? Nice. I think he's already bleeding. You already bleeding? Oh, you got cut on your nose, baby?
Good connection with the straight by Nate.
Oh, okay. You got me on that.
Done by Matt Brown.
All right, here we go on the submission. Uh-oh. Is it going to be submission bullshit? Here we go with the submission bullshit. Here we go.
He's looking for the submission here.
I don't even know what to do.
Joe, 3 minutes remain in the round.
That choke is locked up.
How? I'm pushing down the red. What the fuck? I just pushed. Thank you.
It was a deep choke.
Get out of here. That was so whack. I hate that. Let's go, Cheat Matt Brown.
And there's a nice by Nate.
Cheat Matt Brown.
And going
to the whole last game, he didn't even try to submit me. And we got Cheat Matt Brown.
Can't connect with the left.
Oh, landed it. Ripped that hook to the body.
Nice
round. Look at that. Ooh, look, I dropped you with a kick to the body. Come
and
on.
He decides to stand
look
up.
At that, baby.
Wow, indeed.
Oh, you can put. He's gonna block everyone. Come on. What's up, baby? I'm gonna put all the doubt. Put all the doubt away, baby. Oh, shit. Beat him up. Get him up. Get up before he tries to submission shit again. Get up, Diaz. Thank you. Let's go.
Back up to his feet. There he goes. Now he's straight. Joe, strong right left combo by Nate.
Oh, here we go.
Oh, powerful right leg kick.
Look at that nose. Look at Rudolph. Look at Rudolph right here.
Right hand forward now, switching to southpaw.
Nice double jab by Diaz.
Come on. Come on.
And he's
that's
down.
All right. That's all
right. And back up.
Clean straight punch.
Strong kicks by Brown.
Big shots.
Let's go.
Hard straight punch.
Ah!
Gets
catch every kick, huh?
The kick.
That's alright. Beat you up real quick. Bop, mop, 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 mop. Broken nose. Yeah, I know your nose broken. You know your nose broke. You know I broke your nose. Let's go. Diaz broke your nose, baby. What's up, baby? What's up, baby?
Got some time.
Ooh.
Hit him with that straight left there.
Manny, take him with that nice combination.
What's up, baby?
Oh, he caught him.
Ooh, that was good. That was good. What's up?
Solid connection with the straight by Diaz.
Wow, what a back and forth exchange.
Let's go.
Trying to take him down again.
Ah, here we go. These weak ass takedown. I'll beat you up from right here. Alright, hold up, get up. Now get up before you go back to this submission shit. Thank you, D.A. Let's go, baby. Let's go.
He punished him with that hook. Man, that's a heavy leg kick. Oh, that's a big left.
Let's go! Look at my face and look at yours, baby.
Let's take a look at some of the action that we witnessed. And here's a flying knee that lands. Here's a nasty head kick that lands.
Y'all giving him the round?
And here's some perfect timing with this liver shot and some serious damage behind it.
Stop!
Let's go, Yamaguchi.
Here we go, round two.
No, fuck your dad, baby. Fuck your dad.
We're in the last round. Submission attempt was very tough.
That was a very close submission attempt and almost the end of the fight.
That's a solid strike.
Nice combination.
Let's go. What's up?
And there's another one.
You rocked him with that.
It appears that cut is getting worse. Nice right hand.
Let's go.
Just missed with the right.
No, I got energy. You don't. I should be fucking you up right now. Why you? How can you dodge my put?
Tries for a low sink.
Get out of here.
Joe, that kick hurt him. Brown with a solid right.
Come on, Diaz. Don't never run out of energy. They got cardio for days.
Right to the temple. As we go inside the numbers, you see how many submissions have been attempted.
Come on, this on hard too, baby.
Great head movement. His head movement is absolutely outstanding tonight.
Who head movement? This nigga, yeah, not this nigga. I'm beating his ass. Get up.
He connects with the left.
Go ahead, I'll let you up.
Solid straight by Nate.
Yeah, all the more time must have been a fluke.
Nice flip. Good kicks.
Oh, good follow.
What's
up? Here. Oh, good uppercut. But that don't mean nothing. What's up? Come on. What's he gonna do? What's up?
Brown with a solid right.
Ooh. Woohoo.
Front kick to the face. Back and forth battle. Solid shot to the body.
Oh! Hell nah. I'm Nate Diaz, baby.
Big straight punch.
Come on, what's up? You thought could you? You got a lucky punch. Fuck out of here! Come on. Yeah, fucking you up. What's up? Big knee my ass.
Oh, that's a damaging powerhouse left.
Come on.
Nate with a solid uppercut.
Let's go.
Big punch.
This on some Tony Ferguson shit right here. I'm just fucking your face up.
Man, he's mixing it up.
Look at this. Come on. Let's go. What?
That's a big jab.
They're trading strikes here. Hard straight punch.
Shit don't even hurt. Get your face.
He misses with the straight left. And he's able to score with the roundhouse kick. Nate caught by that solid uppercut. Nice single, look at that. Good punch. Big hammer fist by Brown.
He moves to stacking him now.
Gets him, this better not be no motherfucking submission shit. You have no energy to do this.
Transitions into the.
Are you kidding me? Come on. Oh my god. Cheating Matt Brown, y'all. Here it is.
For the windshield wiper choke here. And what he's gonna do is he's gonna.
How do I get? Oh, yo.
Under his opponents, that choke was tight. He got free. Wow.
Come on, Diaz. Knock this nigga the fuck out. Come on, get the fuck up. Get up. Huh? Get up. I'm gonna fuck your ass up. Nah, get off me. Get off me. Get off me.
He certainly is targeting it. And the more that eye swells, the less his
opponent. Fuck off me. Come on. Come on. Come on.
Brown switching his stance. He connects with the straight.
Very nice combination.
Good job blocking the punch. He scores with the leg kick. Nice jab by Diaz. He caught him with the head kick.
Takedown.
15. Brown's got the half guard. And he connects there.
He's not going to get it. I'm going to be saved by the bell.
Break it off.
It's all right. Yeah, they do, because I've been fucking them up. Look at that. Look at his face and look at my face.
Let's take a look at some of the highlights from that round. Here's a huge punch that stuns. Here's a powerful punch that results in a knockdown.
Same punch. Come on, I did more stuff than just that.
Here's a huge, perfectly placed punch that lands with devastating impact.
That was early on the round.
Ariani.
Stop!
You fuck up their face some more. Let's go. No, fuck you.
This is a championship fight, so it is scheduled for five-minute rounds. Matt Brown's submission attempts were there, but he was unable to finish the fight in that last round.
He went after it, got close, but was unable to close the show.
He lands the right hook. He sees that coming and parries it away. Big front kick. Nicely done.
Okay, I'm just trying to figure out some buttons. Let me stop fucking around.
He scores with the kick.
Oh, you want to switch to southpaw like that? Oh, that does fuck me up a little bit. That's all right.
Relax. Nice kick to the body by Diaz.
Come on. Your face still fucked up.
As we track the fight, we check out the number of submissions attempted.
What?
Brown with some big kicks. Oh, right into the midsection.
Nice body kick.
Oh no, get off me. Get off me. Get off me.
They separate from the clinch.
Head kick. Nicely done. Good job blocking the shot to the body.
Fuck off me.
Down here. Solid left leg kick by Nate. Jab. Diaz is cut open here, Mike.
Oh, now I'm cut open? They said I was cut open before I even got touched. I'm gonna go back and look at that.
Oh, big punch with the straight. Straight punch gets through. Powerful strikes.
That's good, baby.
Get me elbow. Swing and a miss with the left hook.
Nice, good. Keep those combinations coming.
Brown got caught by that.
Excellent
left
combination.
Joey defends the head strike with the parry.
He just whips that punch.
Diaz gets hit with that body kick.
Nice kicks. Good shot.
Brown's right eye is looking pretty swollen.
Let's go. Cut. Work that cut.
Nice shot. Trying to grab the leg, and he does.
Oh, and he ate a front kick.
Nate Diaz is a opponent has to do a much better job of protecting that cut.
He's oh, get the
that cut. He's like a shark. He smells blood, and he's trying to open that thing up.
Wow. Back up to the feet. Strong
Let's
jab
go.
By Diaz.
Let's go. What's up?
He changes stances and switches southpaw.
Diaz with a good uppercut.
Good shot. Good shot.
Weak shot. Weak shot.
There's the jab.
Come on. What's up, baby?
Oh, that's a big leg kick.
They're trading blows here. What an exchange.
Doing great. That's awesome. Let's keep moving forward.
Precise jab by Nate.
Go. Wipe my hands off real quick. Come on.
He switches his stance again.
Man,
those body shots have been lethal. Look at the bruising on his right side. He can't connect with the kick. Powerful right leg kick by Brown. And looking for the takedown again.
He got a takedown.
And again he gets back up. Good counter overhand right. He was looking for the head kick, but it was blocked.
I'm not going it, thank you. I'm not going that way.
Solid kick by Diaz.
Look at this.
Keep Matt Brown. You can't even barely see.
Hit him with a jab.
But yet you can block all my shit. Come on. What's up?
Nice.
Turning into an all-out
Let's
slugfest.
Go. Come on, baby.
He barely missed that big roundhouse kick.
Oh, head kick. Diaz is really starting to bleed now, Mike.
What? Fuck, I'm not.
Nate with a strong jab.
You see what I'm doing to this motherfucker? Hate when y'all say that about me. Come on. I'm gonna put some pressure on you.
20 seconds now.
Put some pressure on you, bitch.
There we go.
Come on, put some pressure on you, bitch. Fuck that Superman punch shit. Fuck that shit. Nah, come here, bitch. Come here, bitch. Yeah, this one hard too, bitch. Yeah, bitch. Yeah, bitch. You ain't saved by no fucking bail, bitch. Yeah! Yeah, baby! Nate Diaz!
Finish on our fight.
Let's go.
As we can see here in the replay, it was the hook that ended this fight.
Bow. Bow.
Great angle here. Boom. And then he's out.
Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki has called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes 57 seconds of round number 3, declaring the winner by knockout and still the undisputed UFC welterweight champion of the world, Nate Diaz.
Nate Diaz remains the UFC welterweight champion.
I'm gonna do one more. One of my dream matchups is going to be Nate Diaz versus Johnny Hendricks. Let's see how this plays out. Johnny Hendricks got a lot of power. Is he in this weight class? Oh, there he is. Okay, before I go to him, check out these weak players that are supposed to be me. Hilarious. All right, Johnny Hendricks, where you at? Let's see. Look at that. Hendricks is a 95 overall. His stand-up supposedly is better than Diaz. His ground game is supposed to be better than Diaz. And his submission game is supposed to be better than Diaz. Let's see what happens. I ain't putting this on pro, but I'm putting it on hard. It ain't on normal or easy. It's not on beginner, easy, normal. It's on hard. So one step less than the, you know, whatever. Let's go. I'm gonna drink coffee. Coffee night.
Coming up next, it's a welterweight title fight between Nate Diaz and the national wrestling champion.
Alright, so I'm only gonna look at the tail of the tape and then I'm gonna skip everything else. Five-inch reach advantage.
The official introductions, the veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce.
I'm about to whoop his ass.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And the referee in charge of the Octagon, Yves LaVey. And now, this is the moment.
Now, let's get to it. I told y'all I was gonna skip it. Let's go.
Johnny.
Fuck dapping, bruh.
Oh, good left hand.
Ooh. Hey, now, Hendricks got power.
Oh, that's a big
straight. Ooh, damn. Oof.
Nate with another punch.
Okay, okay, okay. What's up, baby? You ain't got nothing.
Oh, big punch with the straight. He tags him with a nice combination.
Put them hands up and block.
The front kick there. Diaz with a nice jab. Got him with the right. Nice combination.
What's up? What's up?
He connects with the jab. They're going after it quick here.
Gotta watch myself. I can't get too close to this dude.
With the left kick to the midsection.
It's Hendricks and Dangle.
These guys really are setting that fight at a nice pace. Good punch by Nate.
Woohoo!
He scores with the leg kick.
Very nice kicks.
Hard inside leg kick. Oh, solid jab.
Weak Superman punch, you missed.
Was the
Shit. Ooh, look at his eye. Yeah, that was that punch I just hit you with. Yeah.
Nice leg kick by Hendricks.
They are exchanging here, Mike.
So there's a double jab by Nate.
Double jab, son. What's up, son?
He can't connect with that body kick.
What's up? I sit here and box you all day, son. What's up?
3 minutes remain in the round. He switches his stance.
Shit.
He's able to catch the kick and finish with a takedown.
Nice. The cut on his cheek is getting nasty.
He landed that shot to the body.
Let me get up. Let me get up.
Connected there.
I can
and he shoves him off.
Oh, I should have got up. What was I doing?
Hammer fist by Hendricks.
And now he stacks him in guard.
Diaz with a good connection.
Get up.
Nice shot to the head.
There we go.
Good job pushing him off. What a nicely timed block. He connects with
the...
Solid punch by Hendricks. Connects there. Diaz with a nice combination.
What's up, baby?
And a good jab.
Oh.
Man.
He takes him with that uppercut.
Let's go. Let's go. What? What's up? I need you to
focus. Well, just missed with that right.
What a brawl. These guys are going off.
Come on, man. Stick to the game plan. Stick to the game plan. There it is.
Big shot. Joey can't connect with that late kick. Diaz with a jab that scores.
Hit him with some punches.
A lot of time.
What's up, baby? Let's go.
Seconds.
Don't that hurt?
Oh! And he connects with the right and the left. Good body shot. Wow, what a powerful leg kick that was.
Moving his ass.
Nice shot. Punishing roundhouse kick.
Wow, what a back and forth exchange.
Oh, nice combination.
Good knee to the body.
That's all right. Let me cheer. Let me cheer.
Good job blocking the punch. And a clinch. Hard hook. That's a great Muay Thai plum clinch. Hendricks is a mess. That cut is getting worse. Turning into a ball-out slugfest. Oh, he lands the roundhouse to the bottom. Nice straight left. Just missed with the right. Nice jab by Diaz. Good combo, Joe.
Time to end this fight. Oh, I didn't mean to kick 16 times. I really didn't.
Hendricks with a good punch.
Look, I'm out of energy.
He's tagging him here.
Round one in the books.
What, son?
By both fighters in that round, Joe. This is turning into a very
get all this nigga blood off me.
Let's take a look at some of the action from that round. And there's a nice knee to the body. Really
yeah. Fuck all that.
Being displayed in that round.
Second round. Man, Joe, some vicious knees were landed in that round. Nick Diaz's corner knows they've got to do a much better job of defending.
He's got to tighten up his defense. He's got to be more unpredictable with his movement and be much more wary inside the clinch because those knees have landed and landed often.
He doubles up on the jab.
Trying to get a single.
Good takedown defense.
And again, he's working for this takedown very hard.
Switches the stance. Wow, he goes down.
And he's in full guard.
And he connects.
He's in guard, and now he's stacking them.
Take a look at the numbers and some of the striking accuracy for Johnny Hendricks, landing 44% of his body strikes. Good execution getting back up to the feet. He lands a head kick.
You get back to fucking that eye up. Yep, work that cut. Here we go.
Good uppercut attempt.
To the body. Hendricks with some good kicks.
I'm gonna stop trying to stay in the pocket with you.
Nice Superman punch.
That's a huge hook.
You know what? Come on. That's all you got, baby? That's all you got? That was your best?
He throws the right and misses.
He's tagging him.
Nate Diaz is aware that his opponent's hurt, and he's looking to continue to do damage.
Let's go. What's up, baby? That's it? That's it? That's it? You ready to go down? You ready to go down?
Head kick. Whoa.
Man, he's really mixing things.
Ah, you got me. Shit. You're lucky.
For sure, and that is important.
Diaz gets tagged with the right. Man, those are knockout punches, Joe.
Vicious punches from the top, Mike.
Elbows.
He's back up again. Oh, nice. Excellent combination.
Let's go. Yeah, I throw combos, baby. What's up? What's up?
Kick to the body.
Go, kick to the... It didn't hurt. That didn't even hurt.
Swing and a miss on the counter.
Attack that. Tag.
Oh, good connection by both men.
You got this. Come on. Come on, bro. You're okay. You know what to do here. You know what to do.
Nice.
Right hand. Swing and a miss with the left hook. Joe, strong right left combo by Diaz.
How's my body so fucked up?
Good roundhouse kick to the midsection. He connects with the Superman punch. These guys are going toe to toe. Got a bruise starting to show on the right side of his body. Head kick.
How am I so fucked up? How am I doing?
Oh! What an exchange!
Uppercut blocked by Diaz.
Oh! Bitch.
Oh my goodness!
Now get up. Ass up.
That's a solid punch by Nate.
What's up, baby?
Right hand.
The cut on his eyebrow is starting to get worse.
Double jab. Both men exchanging. Diaz gets hit with that left kick.
Wow, big uppercut.
Oh, powerful.
They are trading strikes here. This is an incredible exchange.
He connects with the punch. 10 seconds on the clock.
Goes for a single. Oh, and down.
Doing great. Doing great. Slow down and relax.
Diaz with a nice punch. They have fought for 10 minutes. That's the end of round number two.
Pushing your ass.
He's got a huge cut above his eye. I wonder if the doctors will take a look at it.
Right, gotta go. Are you ready? You ready?
Start of the third round of this championship fight. Hendricks' eyes are still starting to swell up. Solid hook to the head. And again he connects.
I'll stand here and throw with you. Let's go. Let's go.
He counters with the right but misses.
You want to stand and throw? Let's go.
Joe, that's a great flip and rip by Hendricks.
Lands a nice kick.
Good, oh, there's a huge hand. Left. Oh, that's a big one.
Ooh.
That's good defense blocking the punch.
Man, that was a perfect counter punch.
Oh, oh. Combination.
Huge
shoot,
wrestling right there.
Get up, get up, get up, get up.
Swing and a miss. Oh, very nicely done. Nick Diaz is
continuing. Trying to embarrass me, Dick.
Yes, he is. That's a good target for him. He sees the swelling and it's good.
Yeah, that's classic Nate Diaz right here. It's over. It's over.
It's over.
Bow, bow. Let's go.
Check out our fight replay.
Let's take one more look at the end of this fight. Here's a huge uppercut, and that is the end. Let's take a look at it one more
bow.
Time. Perfect timing on this punch, and it lands right on the button. Great angle here.
That's all she wrote.
Here is Bruce.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee E. Levine has called a stop to this contest at 1 minute 10 seconds of round number 3. Declaring the winner by knockout and still the undisputed UFC welterweight champion of the world,
Nate Diaz.
Remains the UFC welterweight champion.
All right, whooped his ass. So who you wanna fight next, Nate?
Well, man, you know what I'm saying? That motherfucker Tyron Woodley was talking shit to my mother the other day. You know what I'm saying? So I'm gonna punch him in his nose.
Tyron Woodley? I don't think he's in this weight class. I don't think he can fight Tyron Woodley. Oh, by darn. Yes, you can. And our next fight! Place your bets in the comments on this next fight.
Nick Diaz making his way to the octagon, looking to defend his belt.
team for this championship fight. Diaz is 29. Woodley is 32. Diaz
Ooh.
Will have each advantage.
Okay.
Once again, here's the veteran voice of the Octagon.
I'ma skip all these guys, and here we go.
Nate Diaz.
There you go, first run, you
Tyron
ready?
Woodley. And here we go. Tonight's main event is scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds.
Here we go.
Great chance for the champion.
I'm feeling myself right now. I just came off all these wins. Let's go. The champ is here.
Good punch by Diaz.
He's taking some shots now.
That roundhouse connected to the midsection.
Come on, fuck up your face, Tyron.
Woodley checks.
Oh, good check.
He scores with the leg kick.
Nice leg kicks here, Mike.
Nate with a solid streak.
Oh, good one.
Back and
let's go there.
Nice jab.
What's up, baby?
Good connection with the
hands high, killing with the nose. Let's go.
These guys really are setting that fight of the night pace.
Joe, those are some good kicks by Nate.
Oh, he got me.
And he lands a double leg takedown.
Nate Diaz is very active on his back, and he's always looking for a submission. So his opponent needs to be aware that he's still in danger here.
He is very aggressive off his back. If his opponent does not watch his arms, he will throw up multiple submission attempts.
No, I won't. Not this fight. It's all hands, baby.
Joe, that's a solid leg kick by Diaz.
Double jab. Nice hook.
Joe, that was a good block. Oh, he lands the roundhouse to the bottom. He hit him with the hook.
Oh.
Combination by Woodley.
Nice right hook to the head.
Yeah, who? I got a combination too, bitch. Nah, fuck off him.
What a blow.
Bitch. That's how I do it, baby! Nate Diaz!
Nate Diaz wins by knockout.
Gigantic hook that got him the win.
And bow! The bow!
That ended this fight.
Let's go!
And here it is again. Bam!
And now here's
we're gonna run it back though. Two minutes and 56 seconds of the first round. We're gonna run that back. We're gonna give him the benefit of the doubt. Just like I gave cheating Matt Brown. Can't play no game with this.
Set to enter the octagon.
A
solid double jab.
Let's go, baby. This ain't nothing to me.
Oh, he got clipped.
Oh, he tagged him again, Mike. Wow, what a powerful leg kick that was.
And he counters with a straight left.
Oh, what an exchange. He connects with the left.
He was set up perfectly.
How about I put this on pro? Next fight, I'm going pro.
For a low single.
Oh, he got him.
Nice takedown.
How did his face get back healthy for
this? Nate gets up, and he's back ready to go toe-to-toe.
Big knee right there.
I could have sworn he had a red face.
Oh, he's starting to tee off.
I put some pressure on you, Willie. Because you don't like pressure. That's what it is.
By Woodley. Oh, great combination.
He don't like pressure.
Where are your hands?
Nice front
kick. Mm-hmm. Yeah, put that pressure on you.
Switches
pressure.
The
locks up the plum.
That shit off him.
Oh, nice flying knee attempt there.
Oh, shit. I did it too late.
And huge slam.
That was a legit slam. I'll give him that.
His opponent needs to be aware that he is still very dangerous on his back here.
He has a very aggressive guard. He will throw up multiple submission attempts and chain them together.
Neat strike. Blocked.
Tagged him.
And he connects.
Look at this. Hit him
solid
hard
hook.
With that hook. Oh, solid jab.
Was that jab cutting? Ooh, a cutting.
Nice
a cutting, Tyron. I cut you, Tyron.
Good move left by Diaz.
Nice body kick.
Didn't even grab him. Fuck off him.
Oh. And almost
fuck off him.
Taken down.
Yeah, better back up because you don't like that pressure. I know. I know you don't like that pressure, baby.
Nice parry.
Ooh, good.
What a jab.
Let's go.
Both men looking to finish. Oh, that one hurt him.
Beautiful hook.
Oh!
Oh, me? That was amazing. We both kind of knocked each other. Oh, I can't wait to go see that on replay. That's going to be amazing. Okay, got to you.
Under 2 minutes now.
Fuck, I got no energy.
That's a big shot right there.
There we go. Fuck off him. Whew.
Nick gets back up again.
That was good.
Nice shot.
Oh, huge kick to the midsection. Good job with the jab. Caught the leg.
Ah.
Woodley with another takedown.
Fuck off him.
He's back up again. And a swing and a miss by Woodley.
Good uppercut.
Both men exchanging. Again he connects.
Oh, stuck me. You stuck me? What's up? You ain't got no follow-up? Cut on his cheek. Can't be me with a cut on my cheek.
Nice teeth by Nate.
So, what's up?
30 seconds left in the round. Diaz with another solid double jab.
Oh, nice.
What's up, baby? What's up, baby? It's time to go night-night.
Nicely done.
Great combinations. I like the way he's
what's
mixing
up?
These up.
What's up?
And he lands the roundhouse. Oh, he clipped him there. Great relentless.
What's up, baby?
Caught him again. Combination.
I'ma see you next round, baby. I'ma see you next round.
5 minutes in the books. Round one complete. An excellent round and a big knockdown from Tyron Woodley.
That was a huge moment.
Oh, get out of here.
A huge moment in this fight.
Look at him.
Take a seat, bro.
I got to talk about a good moment for him.
Let's take a look at some of the action that we witnessed. Beautiful strikes.
Okay, good knee in the beginning of the fight. Bow.
And here a perfectly placed punch results in a knockdown.
Oh, that was tight. That was a tight punch.
A vicious punch to the body.
A vicious punch? I just gave him a three-piece. Y'all be
what
hating on the Diaz brothers.
This fight is really shaping
I
up.
Think they really programmed this shit
and
to hate on the Diaz brothers.
Gets us
here we go.
You're welcome.
Second round.
Look at your face already fucked
here's
up.
Nice straight by Diaz. Oh, that's nasty. Head kick.
Oh, big, big body kick.
Woodley with a strong hook. Connected there. Diaz with a nice combination. He's able to parry that body shot.
He can parry everything, can't he?
Right hand forward now, switching to southpaw. Very nice kicks. Oh, he hurt him. He hurt him bad.
I don't know how he's done it, but he's still in this.
Nah, someone beat his ass. That's why. You gonna make sure this one no flukes.
Can't connect with the left. He looks for the single.
Oh, and down.
And he lands the punch.
Wow. Back up to the feet.
Woodley gets hit with the kick.
Finish him. Finish him. Don't slap him.
That's a solid straight.
Excellent combination.
Back nice. And forth. Nate Diaz is aware that his opponent's hurt. And he's looking to continue to do damage.
Good night. Good night. Calling it.
Zeroed in on it.
Calling it. 3 more minutes to fuck up that cut.
He's doing some damage with those kicks.
Oh, come on. I need to be on the other side, though.
Now it's really bleeding, Joe.
Let's go.
He counters with the left, but just misses.
Very nice.
Good kicks by Woodley.
Wow. Hard straight punch.
Both men going for the knockout.
Nice takedown.
Oh, bless it.
Back up again. In the clinch. He's got him in the tie clinch.
Keep busy in the clinch. And they move out of the clinch.
Woodley with a nasty inside leg kick.
Oh, double jab.
You know what? Fuck this.
Nice leg kick.
Big time for those feet. I was gonna fuck you up for the whole fight and just beat your face in.
Oh, again.
But I ain't playing no more. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on.
That's a good connection with the straight.
Huge kick to the head.
Oh! Oh!
That shot dropped him.
Nate Diaz is a tough motherfucker, yo.
Back up again.
Nate Diaz is a tough nigga, man. Let's go. So I'm about to knock you the fuck out.
Wow, swing and miss.
Woo.
Diaz with the left hook.
Nice. That is like some Tyrone Woodley shit, too. That is some Tyrone Woodley shit. But you knocked the fuck out, baby. Because I'm Nate motherfucking Diaz.
Nate Diaz.
Let's go.
By knockout.
Let's go.
Let's watch the finish on our fight.
Fuck out of here. Bow.
Huge left hand landing for the knockout. Let's see it again. Tremendous force. And that's a wrap. Check out this angle here. Boom. And he's out.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki has called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 18 seconds of round number 2. Declaring the winner by knockout and still the undisputed.
That's right.
Remains the UFC welterweight champion.
All right, guys.
Riddle and clarify.
Huh?
You feel off? I don't know what you want, sorry.
Cool.